The 200-meter finals was a race that could have gone either way, with Kyle Greaux and Jareem Richards going neck-to-neck around the bend. And their battle would continue on the straight as well. However, Jareem Richards was not about to let his slender lead slip. He kept his composure until the finish line. So Richards, for holding your nerve in this nail-biting race, you take tonight's TV6 Play of the Day.